Gotta get back to Lost Lake. I gotta head north. I gotta save Boozer. Ricky. Fire Mike. I can't save Sarah. I can't save Sarah, but I can save them. I'm sorry, Sarah. I'm sorry. But I am not giving up. I'm gonna find a way. I'm gonna come back for you, I swear to God. I'm coming back for you. Sanium Highway. It's clear now. Yeah, that's fast. Thank you. Okay.
Is that all of them, huh? Where'd you all go? Yeah, that's what I thought. This'll do. Hang on, Boozer. I'm coming.
right, fine. Gotta blow my way in.
Come on, guys. Right this way.
Just get the hell out of my way! Melissa, come on!
Come back. Booze man, come back.
Deke, is that you? Get movement here, goddammit! Addy, get wounded inside.
Boozer!
Deke, glad to hear you breathe, brother. We sure could use you about now. Get him inside! Move, dammit, move! You should look out!
I'm coming, Boozer, I'm almost there. Schizo! Schizo, he's there, Boozer, he's coming for you.
They're coming in through the gate! Let him come, Deke. Let him come.
Boozer! Damn it! Ricky, Lost Leg Camp, come in. Ricky, Iron Mike, come in.
Deke, you're alive. Schizo said you were dead. Fine, Schizo.
Hey, they're pulling out. They're on the run.
We got him. We got him.
Where's Schizo? Has anyone seen Schizo? We did it.
Right on, dude.
Go after him. Don't let him get away. Kill every goddamn one of them.
Where the hell is Schizo?
Bunch of us have been looking for him. No one's seen him.
Hey, come on. We gotta go.
Hey, don't worry. We're gonna find that asshole.
Deke, thank God. Come on.
Ricky, what's going on?
It's Iron Mike. He got shot.
Hey, you lazy son of a bitch. I wanted to see if you wanted to go fishing. We got a camp to feed.
You found her?
Found her.
Your old lady.
Yeah, Mike, she's right outside.
She's here?
Yeah. Yeah, look, I couldn't have done this without your help.
I want to meet her. Gotta be a hell of a gal to go through all that trouble. God, like my little death.
Okay. Here, Mike. Here. Mike, I want you to take this.
I don't want it. I can't.
No, we can keep this together, Mike. You get back on your feet, you'll burn him.
I was wrong. You do what you have to. You keep this camp safe. Rookie.
Yeah, I'm here, Mike. I'm here. Mike?
No easy way to say this. Iron Mike's dead. He tried to stop Schizo when the militia were pulling out. Iron Mike being Iron Mike. Tried to reason with him, and... Okay. Yeah, shut up! Shut up! This ain't no eulogy. Iron Mike wouldn't want that. We don't have time for this because the men that we killed today... Well, there's more where that came from. A lot more. I've been to their camp. I've seen their army.
And when they come back here, they're gonna slaughter each and every one of them. Who's they gonna try?
Unless we hit them first.
Hey! Hey, shut up! Shut up! Listen to him. Iron Mike trusted him, so you have to trust him!
No, I'm sorry. You know what? I can't do this. I'm not Iron Mike. I'm a goddamn driver.
You're right. There's a road.
No, I'm not fucking leaving. Look at me. Listen. All right. Find Boozer. Tell him to meet me in my cabin. Okay, so I found this in a survivalist bunker.
Wait, this is...
Yeah. We're gonna need a truck. Something big, something like a dump truck. And we're gonna fill it full of,
ammonium
fertilizer.
Nitrate?
Yep. We're gonna mix it with 100 gallons of creosote.
A fertilizer truck bomb. That's your plan.
Oh, my God.
The militia have turned this entire island into a fortress. Now you got civilians in the caves, you got the labor force and those considered unfit to serve in the survivor camp, and you got the armory and the garrison right by the main gate. If we hit that, we tear out the heart of the colonel's militia.
What about Sarah?
Well, she's in the caves. That's what the colonel calls the Ark.
But how do you know that they're not just going to kill everybody? Sarah and everyone else.
I don't, but I figure that the explosion will cause so much confusion and chaos that I can go in, I can find her, I can get her out before they know what hit her. Look, this isn't about just Sarah anymore. The colonel has declared war on all of us, and he's got an army to back him up. Iron Mike and the rest of them, they're just the first casualties in that war. And it's gonna be a short one unless we hit them first. I didn't say it was a good plan.
No, it's a really shitty one,
Deke. You with me, brother?
Oh, I wouldn't miss it.
Okay. Well, we're not gonna be able to do it alone.
If anyone wants to join in, you hit him at the south gate.
Mm-hmm.
Because when the explosion happens, all the militia, they're gonna rush up toward the main gate.
Mm.
All right, we're gonna need some supplies. Crazy asses.
How's it coming?
Back up.
Hey, Deke.
Hey. What's this?
Oh, ask him.
Well, truck's as big as a tank, right?
Uh-huh.
I figured. Might as well turn her into one.
Holy shit. is this ready?
Well, let's see, Deke.
Time to fill her up.
I know where to find some fertilizer. I'll radio when I'm ready.
Okay.
Me and a couple of guys burnt out a nest a few weeks back. You know, the Freaker Nest. What do you call him?
Deacon. Good to see
you. Call him?
How's life treating you, Blair?
Yeah, let me tell you. They call him that for a reason. Brought down a damn horde on us. Had to run for our lives.
Enough to give you nightmares. Good choice. Okay. Good one. Yeah, good. Yep. Hey, Deke. You be careful out there.
here to buy something?
Buzz.
All right, I got you. I'll be here if you need me. Should have new shit later. Stop by.
Find all the fertilizer we need over at the Iron Butte Ranch.
Iron Butte Ranch?
Yeah, I mean, it's not like Jesse and his rippers are gonna need it anymore. I mean, this place used to be a golf resort, yeah? They've gotta have a maintenance area, you know, lawnmowers.
Fertilizer. Goddamn right.
Yeah, I'm gonna head over there right now. When it's clear, I'm gonna radio you and Ricky to bring the truck in.
You got it, brother. All right, Boozer out.
Out here, there ain't nothing but murdering drifters and raiders.
Deke, you there?
Yeah, Ricky, I'm here.
I just wanted to say thank you for coming back to help us.
I'm just sorry I was too late.
You weren't. We'll stop him. Schizo, we're gonna stop him, right?
Yeah, we're gonna stop him.
I wanted to say I'm sorry about your... About Zara. I can't imagine what you must be going through losing someone twice like that.
Yeah, I haven't lost her yet. Those were really big bombs, remember?
Glad to have you back. Lost Lake needs you.
Hey, Ricky. It wasn't. No. Iron Mike. I mean, he was only trying to do the right thing.
Mike, I did not want it to go down like that, bro.
Captain, the Colonel wants to see you right away.
Yeah, look, I'll tell him I'll be right there.
Captain, didn't take you long to lie your way into a promotion.
This army crap is all bullshit and you know it. But bro, you gotta listen.
I'm not your bro, Skizzo.
Fair enough. I just wanted you out. Look, when Corey busted you out, the Colonel, you went crazy. Thought she was in on it. Lost his goddamn mind. He's gonna kill him, Dick. Dick! But I stopped him, Dick. I told him that all that poison shit she's cooking up, maybe we use it to kill the freaks. But maybe we don't. Maybe there's an enemy camp. Maybe they got one water supply. Maybe they're going to headlock into that. Maybe that solves a lot of problems. Anyway, Colonel, he likes that. Puts me in charge of the Ark. Keep it safe. She reports to me now, Dink. To me.
What do you want, Schizo?
Bro, I just want to warn you. I can't stop. Here comes. And this time the Colonel's bringing the whole damn house. I gotta go. But, I'll tell Lieutenant Whitaker that you send your best wishes. Captain Sarkozy signing off.
Oh, goddamn you, Schizo. Thank you. Okay, let me guess. Out of fuel. Yeah, of course.
Give you the word to follow.
Bring them all down on me. Power's off. Figures. Okay. Let's see what we got in here.
Thank you. ship!
Shit! No, it's a horde. It's a horde. I'm gonna have to clear this before Ricky can get in, or she's gonna pull them all down on us.
Hey, Boozer, tell Ricky it's gonna be a while, because there's a horde feeding ground right in our way.
Horde, want me and Ricky to head out there? Come and help?
No, no, no! I've already learned the hard way. It's better to take them on alone. That way we don't pull them down on each other. Besides, I mean, Ricky says that, you're head of security now, right? So, don't you gotta, I don't know, like, stick around camp, polish your badge, order people around, shit like that.
Yeah, right. I forgot to ask Mike for a badge. Anyway, now that Mike's gone, you know, maybe they'll vote someone else in. Let me go back to pulling weeds.
Dude, not likely.
Yeah, wouldn't be no skin off of my nose. Well, let me know when you're ready. Ricky wants to get the show on the road. Boozer out.